Hey guys, it's MadMonkey51998 here, and for this video, I'm going to be teaching how to make the Pop-Tap Bracelet. So first, you're going to need some Pop-Taps. And make sure you clean them because you don't want to wear a dirty bracelet. Okay, now you're going to get a Pop-Tap. And then you're going to stick the string through it. So get the string and stick it through one side. Closer. And then get the other side and stick it through this side. Okay, now you pull the string to this side. Then you get this side and then you're going to put it towards the bad side. See the difference? Put it to that side. And then you're going to get your string and put it halfway, like that, and then you're going to push your string through there, and pull it, like that, and then like that. Do it to the other side also. So by now it should look like this. Back like this. Okay, now you're gonna get another one and you're gonna put it facing towards this way. Okay, so this part's a bit tricky, so you have to pay attention. You're gonna get the string and you're gonna push it through this one. See how it's lined up with the second one? Push it through there. Pull it to the back. But then it makes kind of like an X. Okay, then you get this side and push it through there to the top. Like that. And then you're gonna get another one. Do this. Make sure you pull it tight. Get the string. Push it through up there. That. Do it to the other side. Like that. And then you do it again until your bracelet is at your desired length. You can end it any way you want. If you guys want me to teach you how to end it my way, I can show you. Push it through. You can use any color string you like. You can color the Pop-Taps if you like. I also have some green ones that I got from tea cans. So just like that. So keep on doing it until your desired length. So thanks for watching, and please comment, rate, and subscribe. So bye.